everybody. So it's Sunday. The last clip I remember I did on Friday was a little bit busy this weekend, you know, needed some private time, need some quiet time, you know what I'm saying? So I didn't vlog all of yesterday. I didn't vlog yesterday because we went to go see a friend. And really we just wasn't the place to be vlogging. And today I am back. I am gonna cook. I need to meal prep for this week. I'm not planning on cooking this week when I come back from work because I've got work to do when I come back from work. So I'm definitely gonna, the meal prepping is gonna come in handy. So I went up to the grocery, to the I went to the grocery store and I picked up a couple of things that I needed, mostly vegetables, which I'm going to cook most of today. And I'll show you that whole process. So I know you guys really enjoy the grocery haul, so I'm going to show you what I picked up today. Not much, but yeah. Okay, so I picked up fish fingers. I haven't bought these in such a long time. It's very nostalgic for me. Fish fingers reminds me of home and reminds me of high school and primary school and high school. Yeah, actually. And then I picked up some beef strips, which that's normal for when I'm cooking noodles or pasta or something. I don't know. Got some sweet chili sauce here. Sweet chili sauce, some coffee, because you don't want to be having an espresso coffee all the time. Sometimes it's really it's too much work. And then one of my favorite sauces is this is the Miami sweet tomato relish. I've always spoken about this. I add this to my pastas quite a bit. Yes when I'm doing like minced spaghetti bolognese. Yeah. And then a tomato sauce that I actually really like, and I don't think a lot of people would know this about me, I really enjoy the wimpy tomato sauce. I don't know why, I really love it, especially on chips or whatever, which I hardly have, but I on wraps as well, I really like. So I've got some whole wheat wraps in the back there. I've got some burglar wheat, which I really love. I really enjoy burglar wheat. So I picked up a small one, which is one of the other starchy items of food that I'm going to cook today. And then I picked up some paprika because I was out of paprika. The rest are literally just vegetables. I'm going to oven bake these vegetables. Got some sugar snap peas here, which I really love. I love these. I've got some whole wheat noodles because I'm out. I make them quite a lot, especially when there's people over and things like that. It's just easy. It's very easy to make. Don't even have to put it on the stove, you know. And then I've got some sweet corn here. I've got some baby corn here. And broccoli. So this is the tender stem one. This is the small one. And this is the normal broccoli, which I'm going to add to this. So yeah, that's pretty much what I picked up. Oh, what I also got, which I wanted to show you. I want to get into using glass containers. So these are glass glass containers, especially for work, because I've noticed that food tastes really like, it tastes different when you've warmed it up in a glass container as opposed to when you've warmed it up in a plastic container. So I really want to start trying to gravitate and move towards the glass containers. So I bought three of one size, and this is a slightly smaller size for at home. And yeah, I'll use the plastic ones if I need to store other things, but yeah, these ones, pick those ones up today as well. So now I'm going to prepare to cook, and yeah, let's do that.
Kiss me now, I insist. make me yours, just take me now. I'm helpless to resist. Got me so invested in this thing. It's more than just a fling. It's more than just a fling.
Myself with you, kiss me now, I insist, make me yours.